Hello.
Hi, Dad. See when you dropped me and I off yesterday at the house? My neighbours came over and said that you scratched a bit of your car when you left.
What are you talking about?
She said that you scratched the side of your motor.
No, no me.
Well, she's at the door and her dad's there and it's a brand new car and she's saying that she'll need money to get it fit.
I'll put her on then, Samantha.
Hello?
Aye.
Right, it was a white van yesterday that scratched my car.
Nah, hen.
No, it definitely was.
Nah, there was nae motors in front of me. I reversed up the street and there was nae motors in front of me. I had nae motors behind me and nae motors in front of me when I left.
I parked it alongside yours.
I wouldn't have been able to get up and down the street then.
There's white paint on my car at the side that I know was your van.
It's no my van, no.
White van men are all the same anyway.
Well, you'll need to find another white van man then, won't you, and blame him because it's no me.
I brought my dad with me anyway because...
Well, you put your dad on.
No,
if you want.
Fine.
Is he shouting at you? Oh, you're shouting at my van.
Right,
read it in, right. Listen, mate.
What?
No, listen to me.
Listen, pal, I'll come up there now.
So you will, right?
I will.
Firstly, like, don't call my daughter hen.
Shut up. Oh, what is she a chicken then?
Right, listen, mate. We've clearly got off on that. We've got off on the wrong foot.
Don't, I'm not your mate, by the way,
right,
pal.
Listen.
I'm not your mate.
We've got off on the wrong foot, right? Understand,
yeah. I'm not understanding.
You get two lasses greeting here, right? This is what you've done. Congratulations. My lassie's greeting, your lassie's greeting. She thinks you're going to come up and cause it.
You're going to be greeting with the time I get up there, I know.
Come here, mate, right? You got to calm down because you're upsetting your daughter, right?
My daughter going to her door saying, I hurt your daughter's more.
There seems to have been a terrible misunderstanding with the car.
No, there's no misunderstanding. There is a misunderstanding.
Right.
It wasn't me. Hurt at me.
Okay, well, I apologise for that, mate, right? But
what if I apologise? Just phone me up and blame me and go to my daughter's door.
I don't think it was your van.
You just blamed me, but...
Aye.
And you went to my daughter's door.
No, I know, but I didn't... I can't really see without my glasses on. I don't think it was your van.
Well, it was somebody's van, hen, because there's white paint.
Well, there's other vans in the street.
There's no really, mate. Come on.
Aye, there is.
I don't think...
His daughter's going to give us 50 quid. Your daughter's offered us, like, 50 quid.
Aye, that'll be right, mate. Listen, my daughter can't afford to give you any money. I'm coming up now.
No,
right?
Your daughter's... Look, I've got a 50 quid here.
Listen to my...
I get 50 quid off her. Get ye. I'm away. See ya, pal.
Well, I'm going to kill him.
I'm going to give her 100 quid.
What?
I'm going to give Samantha 100 quid.
What you... On about, mate.
I'm going to give Samantha £100 cash.
Aye, that's good, right? Is that because I'm going to come up and do you in, aye?
No, it's because you're on Clyde Ones make your dad mad.
What?
Pat, you're the star of Clyde Ones make your dad mad. Samantha had to make you angry there.
Oh, right.
Samantha, what do you want to say to your dad?
Sorry, Dad. I love you.
Aye, right. I love you, I know.
Oh, cheers, Pat.
Right, cheers. Bye.
Oh, well played. Samantha, that was great.
That's great. Thank you very much.
See you, bye.